We were in a real estate designation course. Immediately notice this beautiful lady sitting a few tables over. I'm preparing myself to go over there and say hello, and sure enough, she stands up, introduces herself to me, and Michelle and I became fast friends. We started to realize that we needed to join teams. We could be a force to be reckoned with. To be able to work with my wife, I cherish every day that we get to spend together.
We have a 4-year-old daughter, and she's definitely our ground. Seeing her face puts everything back into perspective.
It keeps you focused on what's important. It's just made us that much stronger as a family, and it makes us care more about how we take care of other families and what we do in real estate.
I grew up in Burnet, Texas. My mother was a single mom. She instilled in me at an early age that it's very important to work hard to get ahead. I had a passion for helping people and making sure people were happy, and it translated easily into real estate.
I'd always been told through childhood that helping people or doing what you love to do won't feel like work. It's not a job, it's exercising your passion and being yourself. It's about forming relationships and bonds, and I was drawn to businesses where I got to interact with people and be in a position where I could help somebody. I incorporated my first business when I was 22. I had my second corporation when I was 26. Sales comes naturally to me.
Gary has a passion for sealing the deal. He is a skilled negotiator. I am very detail-oriented, and I manage the contracts. We can play off of each other's strengths. If one of us feels that the other one is more suited for that particular situation, we know instantly that that person should take the lead.
It was very easy for me to make the decision to come over to Sotheby's. I just saw the marketing ability, the reach, all the tools in the tool chest.
I started with the brand initially and helped grow the brand over the years. Helping people find homes is a really rewarding experience.
It's a huge financial decision. It's a family decision. Being a part of that is an honor.